This is a kitchen alarm printer, but if I don't like this function, can I close it? Yes, of course. Let me show you. Open the software printer in CD. You set the alarm, disable, also the warning, disable. Then you try again about this printer. You will see the alarm function already closed. It's so easy, my friend. If you need a printer, call us.